It's the packaging review we've all been waiting for. Gran Turismo 5 versus Outrun 2. Which of these games would you rather have based on the packaging and artwork? Let's analyze both of them. For starters, Gran Turismo 5 looks very serious. There's a single image, a Mercedes with its door open, that you can see through. Is that meant to represent engineering details or the fact that this is Wonder Woman's Mercedes? If we judge a game by its cover, Outrun 2 looks to be the more fun of the two games, with a Ferrari drifting around a corner, bright, colorful packaging, and people playing on the beach, with a Ferrari aiming at them, and a woman screaming. What does that tell you? That's right, he's about to run over everybody on the beach for extra points. Now, if you've ever played Outrun 2, you know that's not the case. You don't get to run over anybody for points, unfortunately. But you might make that decision by looking at the cover, at least subconsciously. And that would lead you to buy Outrun 2. Both of these packaging designs perfectly represent the games contained within. Gran Turismo 5 is about loving cars, loving every detail in cars, which this engineering-styled diagram does indicate, and Outrun 2 is about wild arcade-style driving that's not even remotely realistic. The fact that the tire track is going that way while the car is pointing that way is also not even remotely realistic. She should be strangling him, or at least jumping out of the car and getting run over. The back of the packaging tells the same story in their own words, a revolution in racing. Experience the fun of arcade racing. Both very different games, yet equally awesome. And you can tell all of that just by looking at the packaging. Now, which one would you rather have on your shelf? I think that Gran Turismo 5 is the more handsome of the two packages, but Outrun 2 does look more fun. It's a good thing I have both, so I don't have to choose. You can compete in GT5 for a chance to become a real pro race car driver. Well, not with all of my crashing and backwards driving in the review. I don't think they're going to hire me. Let's take a look at the inside here. I love the look of the Gran Turismo 5 disc. Very classy. All of the GT artwork has always been classy. The car here underneath the disc. Not a real one, but a picture of one. Here's the instruction manual. Looks good. Hey, another car. Subaru. Driver's manual. See, everything looks very high class with this. I do not have the instruction manual for Outrun 2, but here's the game disc. And I'd like to give a giant thank you, as this disc was donated to Classic Game Room by Victor in Zaragoza, Spain. I hope I pronounced that right. She's waving at you. Say hi, Victor. That makes a DJ move. I never knew that. Two awesome games with very different packaging representing very different driving games contained within. It's Gran Turismo 5 and Outrun 2. A win-win scenario in driving games.